So, this is a very interesting video, because you can see how out of good, all bads come, with a simple move.
こんなシチュエーション漫画で見たことあります。
So, we open settings, and then we go to applications options. And here we'll see that elementary is one from the few desktops, that allows us to change our default file browser. And while this feature is super cool, it ironically reveals all the major problems with this system. The first problem is the extremely bad elementary core apps, and especially the files app. Suppose we want to find this image file, and for start, elementary files doesn't offer any kind of filtering. But let's assume we know the file name, so when we start typing, files will give us this dropdown, that the only thing it actually does, is to hide the file we are looking for. Oh, and I won't even get bothered to discuss if this dropdown is actually readable. Just compare it with Chrome dropdown. For me, if you don't have a very strong file manager, the whole desktop turns to awful. And that's something I encounter every day when working with Windows 10. But unlikely to Windows, in Linux we have some decent options for file managers. And in this case I will install GNOME's file app, since it is written on GTK, and it also uses header bars, like every other elementary app. Elementary App Center doesn't show us Nautilus version, but it is 3.26, when the latest stable release is currently 3.34. And we can't really get a file manager as a flat pack, due to the extensive permissions, at least for now. And now the glorious elementary warning! So, they first have all the software available in their App Center, and then they warn us about it. And not to mention, the 99.9% of pre-installed software isn't reviewed either, except if elementary guys are doing Linux kernel development too. Well, I think they are a little bit confused what Linux is about, but whatever. So, we previously successfully installed our alternative file manager, so time to actually use it. And we now get all these broken graphics, that sometimes make completely impossible to use certain and well-known apps. On the bright side? Search works fine now. Oh, and these old GNOME application menus, that have been dropped for ages now, but anyway. And finally, let's see what the file manager option on elementary settings actually does. So, settings and applications again. That double entries bug aside, that would be a nice option for GNOME 2, especially for the terminal. Speaking of which, the show and file browser option on elementary terminal, will now open Nautilus. And the same will happen on elementary web browser too, and to any other application anyway. Meanwhile, did I ever tell you that my mom left my dad when I was like 3? And since then, I'm in a continuous search to find him.